I love you. I promise before the Lord to honor him and cherish you.
I promise to make you a home where there's peace for your soul and joy for your heart.
I will love you as Christ has loved the church.
My goal is to be a godly woman and help fulfill our goals and dreams. Musa, I am so proud to be your wife.